exactly now we are having the beautiful, powerful solar eclipse peak time. It has started, the peak solar eclipse, 11:47 exactly, and now we are in peak solar eclipse. This is the time for initiation, meditation, enlightenment. From now to next solar eclipse, December 14th, 2020, peak time for enlightenment. Understand? This is the best time for enlightenment. Amazing Kalasarpa Yoga is happening between the Rahu and Ketu. All the 9 grahas are locked. So, the whole cosmos is supporting enlightenment between now and December 14th, 2020. Understand? This whole time is best for all spiritual enlightenment related practices and worst time for any worldly ventures. Outer world pleasures, ventures, nothing will work. But inner world, enlightenment, power manifestation, everything will work. Because the whole cosmos is supporting now. The spiritual flow, enlightenment flow. So all of you intensely focus. All of you intensely focus on enlightenment, power manifestation. Till December 14th, 2020, Shukra in Swakshetra in Rishabha Rasi, powerful. Buddha, Swakshetra in Mithuna Rasi, powerful. Shani, Swakshetra in Makara Rasi, powerful. Rahu and Ketu, powerful in Mithuna and Dhanush, respectively. Surya and Ankaraka in their enemy's house. Guru is Nicha in Makara Rasi. But due to the presence of Shani in Makara, it is transformed into Nicha Bhanga Raja Yogam. So Guru's debilitation is cancelled and becomes doubly powerful and exalted. All grahas are locked between Rahu and Ketu, forming Kalasarpa Yogam. Since it is Amavasya and Grahanam together, Surya Chandra are together with Rahu in Mithuna Rasi, which represents upper chest, shoulders, arms and hands. Hence the eclipse will at large affect those parts of body globally. So you have to be very careful about heart, lungs, upper chest and protect yourself. Safeguard yourself, especially from corona. Settle down for some time without restlessness, peacefully